Presenting WWE HD, it's SmackDown.
SmackDown has returned to my broadcast partner's hometown of Memphis, Tennessee. Michael Cole here with Jerry the King Lawler. Last week, we saw Triple H compete in his first match in nearly a year.
Tonight, because he tore his quad.
Oh, and you know Triple H is excited about this one. Tonight, he gets to face one of the men that took him out, Dolph Ziggler.
He only took him out in the backstage brawl. Why wouldn't he take him out again? Perfection. We need Vicky as the manager. I hope Vicky's got a manager at times in the DLC. Actually, by the time this part probably goes out, the DLC will probably be out, so... The question's probably going to already be answered. This would be nice to have a normal clothes. I have the fact.
So Triple H gets his hands on Dolph Ziggler, and King.
You've tried to knee my knee.
Corner of the Miz. Yeah, Ziggler, along with Jack Swagger and Swagger Ryder, are 100% what I like to call Miz fits. But tonight, Ziggler is all alone.
That's a great name, Miz fits. If Miz ever goes face, that's the perfect fucking name for his fans. Fuck your neck. Fuck your neck. Fuck your neck.
Dolph Ziggler and Jack Swagger at hand.
Fuck your neck.
Yeah, and you have to believe that the game is reliving that anguish with every.
Oh, you tried to? No, you get back by the draft second.
So ready. Watch out here.
Diving knee, diving elbow.
Look at the eyes.
Lock it.
Ziggler pops him.
Fuck you. Oh, you can't.
We've talked about some measure of retribution the game's getting from this match.
Comes in. My pedigree. I don't know if I hit it properly. Yes, I think it is. Proper version. Pedigree is the truth.
One, two,
little Jimmy.
Three.
Woo.
The game wins.
And I'll play my game.
I mean, the game is incredibly focused. Triple H not only has vengeance in his sights, but also the WWE title.
Give me a hand, Triple H. Give me a hand. Yeah, I'll give you a hand. I'll give you a fucking sledgehammer hand. Oh, God, can we get new animations, like different cutscenes when he wins the match? Please? It's getting a bit generic now. Oh my god. That's another SmackDown cutscene.
Hello again, everybody, and welcome to Friday Night SmackDown. We are just 2 days away from Extreme Rules. And King, tonight Randy Orton and The Miz will come face to face before their rematch this Sunday.
Well, that's right, Michael. The Viper and The Miz will sign the contract for their title match at Extreme Rules.
A contract signing.
I
can't wait to see who goes through the table. Cutscene table. There we go. That table's a bit high up.
Before you is the contract to finalize the WWE Championship match at Extreme Rules. Randy, why don't you sign first?
That table is abnormally large. Should be a little bit lower than that.
Yeah, I agree to this.
Oh, is this going to be... Oh, Triple H signs the contract, and then... Oh, he's in the match.
You aren't going to ruin this.
Get him, guys!
Now, why is Zach one of his misfits? Come on. The Wuruki would never go with the awesome one. Oh, pedigree on the intercepted. Folding chair. Fuck you. We'll get you out. Throw Ryder into the stair. Where are you going, Nuke? Where are you going, pussy? Oh, yeah. Don't know why I needed to pick him up, to be honest, but. Diet. There. Oh, really? You're gonna hit the Rough Rider now? No. I grabbed your arm. Miz, you're not even seeing what Triple H is doing. Get.
Not fast enough.
Oh, it's game over for you. Game over. Come.
Oh.
Big boot. Come on. Yeah, the why's there? Oh. Side of the ring facing the ramp. Okay. Come on, cuts it. Oh, Jeremy. Well, at least it's in the right spot. Pedigree. Pedigree time. Why onto Side Rider's giblets?
That's it. He's out.
I'm coming for you. Hulk Hogan, we're coming for you, Mimu.
Not this time,
Randy. The WWE Universe might love you, but like it or not, I will always despise you. Now get me in this match.
I'm good with that. If Orton's not too scared to face us both, I'm fine with making this a triple threat.
Oh yeah, Miz wants a triple threat. Oh look, Zack's off. Oh, Dolph. Bye.
Extreme, find out this Sunday.
Dolph, you did a fucking Perry Saturn, you dumbass.